This is Zach Palmer for vacuuming the pond. So I've just popped back to my mum's for a few days to help with the pond, because she was going to have a man come and clear it out for an extortionate amount of money. So I said, oh no, I'll do it. Big mistake. This is a new toy we've just bought off the internet, which is a pond vacuum. So apparently when you switch it on, it sucks for 20 seconds and then blows out all the rubbish into this container. So let's go.
It's not as bad as yesterday's stuff, right?
Fish soup.
Oh,
okay. End report.